You know, but then the problem was I wasn't healthy enough to identify someone that was sustainable within that. You know, like the love thing is like I got involved with a girl who, you ever see the person that you're with and you get a bad feeling? I actually, here's what happened. I went away for the first time in a while. I went to Rome. I brought her to Rome. It was a big deal for me. And I rented a scooter and I was driving and she was on the back and she kept yelling, I was born to ride. Really? And I let her, she kept yelling. So finally I was like, you want to drive? And I let her, and not five blocks go by and she freaks out around a turn and she just balled up. You didn't even try to save us. And I put my leg up, my ankle breaks. Now every time I see her, I get a feel. You know that feeling you get in your stomach when you've been drinking and you're on a highway and a cop pulls in behind you real slow? And you're just like, oh. Oh, there you are, sweetheart. You know, and what happened is the relationship started to get to the point. It started to get to the point. I realized that she had actual personality disorder, right? I know you think that I've been with so-and-so's wacky. I'm not talking about wacky. I'm talking about like literally couldn't acknowledge responsibility during conflict. Like I just little things, you know. She would go from an adult to a 15-year-old to a raccoon, like that. Like, so normal arguments would become this thing, like, just normal. I would say something like, you're late. And then she'd go, no, I'm not, just reflexively. She wouldn't even look. She'd go, no, I'm not. I was like, yeah, you are. And then she goes, I was doing laundry. I was like, you okay, but also you're late. And then she goes, I was feeding the dog. I was like, you can list whatever you want to list. This is not a subjective conversation. My cell phone is set by a satellite, I think. You're late, man, you know? And then she would go full raccoon, like, You ever argue with somebody that just does that on their way out, like it's gonna stop, late, and then repeats the last word that you say? I don't, late. It's like arguing with a raccoon. Like you can't agree on the meaning of the word, and you're like, raccoon, get out of the garbage. And the raccoon is like, I don't see this as garbage, this is. You know what I mean? Like,